大家好，我是樊振东。
Hi, it's me, Liam Pitchford.
I'm Darko Jokic from Slovenia.
안녕하세요여러분전지희입니다
现在我在新加坡费尔蒙酒店的亚洲市场咖啡厅。
And I'm going to try local Singapore food. So yeah, first dish is satay. I'm going to try.
Is it like a specific way to eat it, or let it that bit out?
可能喜欢吃甜的会更加喜欢这个烤鸡肉串。
嗯，맛있어요맛있어요소스도맛있고밥비교같아요맛있어요
It's tasting very good. I mean, I like the meat.
Give it a 7 out of 10 probably.
So now I'm going to try laksa.
这应该也是那种沙爹味的粉吧。然后上面还有一些海鲜啊跟这种小菜。
Can I just carry on eating? Probably go-to favorite dish is probably ramen. So I'm quite a fan of this, to be honest.
소스도되게맛있고약간당면처럼돼있는것같아요이거어물인가요맛있어요
I would say it's really okay. Not something the best what I would order maybe in a restaurant.
我也是第一次吃觉得还是非常不错
The third dish what I will try is chili crab. I see already this is not my favorite food. I'm not the sea guy who likes the seafood as well.
Actually pretty looking forward to this to be honest.
그러니까완전부드러우고진짜맛있네요소스도되게맛있고이거빵찍어야된다고하시는거죠완전맛있어
这个馒头蘸那个汤也特别有特点然后自己每次都能吃好几个
Can't really take spice that much, so it's got a bit of a tang to it, but yeah, 10 out of 10 for me, that. And now maybe trying the roti prata.
It looks like a bread, but we will see.
这应该是里面有那种鸡蛋饼吧就是跟正常吃的那种我觉得味道差不多吧但是可能这个酱料是属于有当地特色的这种酱料吧
It's something between Indian and Asian style. It's quite delicious, I would say. I would maybe order for the breakfast.
맛있어요달란더맛있는것같아요
这个也非常好吃这个是属于榴莲甜品吧自己也非常爱吃榴莲所以这个还是非常合我的口味的
Yeah, this dessert is not perfect for me. It's you can feel it directly in Europe. We are putting quite much sugar inside. Here is without sugar.
I'm a bit nervous, to be honest. I think I'm gonna have to hold my nose. I'm not actually sure if it tastes better than it smells, to be honest.
근데한국이런맛이별로없잖아요아진짜맛있어어이거왜그렇게맛있어요
今天尝了五道当地的特色美食每一道都非常的好吃
My favorite is meat and I really like it and enjoy it to try
Probably gonna have to say my favorite dish was the chili crab Definitely having that again
作为我来说我觉得最好吃的还是这个辣蟹跟这个榴莲的最后这个甜品吧
제가가장좋아하는음식두리안입니다이게진짜싱가포에서만먹어볼수있는맛이었던것같아요나중에우리더좋은모습뵙겠습니다안녕